So this next one is a kind of a signature tune of a fiddler who came from southern West Virginia, played all around West Virginia and Kentucky, blind fiddler by the name of Ed Haley, Blind Ed Haley. It's kind of a quirkier tune he did called Garfield's Blackberry Blossom.